excited. We are getting ready for Andy's 8th birthday party in this year of the COVID crisis. So we're just having a couple families over, the Costins and the Kacharskis. Our social distance party will include a Nerf gun war, where there are a bunch of places to hide, Nerf guns and bullets hidden all throughout the yard. Should be a fun time. And then we'll follow it up with a nice fire at the fire pit in the evening, do some sparklers, have some fun. And we'll make the best of Andy's 8th birthday. Happy birthday, Andy. Andy, your guests are gonna be here any minute. Are you excited for your party?
Yes.
How old are you gonna be?
8. 8?
Andy and Tom waiting for people to come to Andy's party.
We're 19 minutes in a 1 minute.
You're right. You're actually right. Spot on the money.
No, it's not.
You're funny.
Party. Hey, are you here for my birthday party?
None of these cars are stopping for you. Sure.
So if you need to be unfrozen, put your hands up.
Oh, 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 I think they
we're trying to get enough fun.
Yeah. Andy, if you can do a hoverboard, you can totally do the ripstick. Well, I wonder if it's a tennis court. So funny. Look under Andy's, maybe?
We have to, like,
look under Andy's.
Yeah.
Look under.
Mine doesn't connect to any
farm. New feet. I window.
window. Wait, it's my window.
What the hell is that flag?
Yeah. That is so funny. What is it? Good question.
Where could that water be from?
It's the river! Ow!
I'm careful.
I'll find it. Found it! Here it is.
Look at the
quail!
Read it out loud, honey.
What'd you guys find?
Cool. A bunch of ammo and stuff.
Guys,
let's take it out of here. Let's take it out.
Oh, I think those are your gift bags.
Oh, yeah.
So everybody gets one box.
Or you'll take cookies.
And then there's extra stuff you can put in your box. But everybody gets one box.
Today.
Happy birthday, Andy!